Okay, those were really effective against it, the shock bolts. Let's make one of those. We'll make. Alright, I made an explosion one on accident. Ow. Did not get the shot off, though. Oh, God, I'm getting comboed. Sick dog combos. I'm shooting in his dumb butt. Kill it. Don't stop shooting. Oh, I did. I killed it.
Joseph.
You're welcome. Get up. We're getting our shit wrecked here. Shove him through the gate. Aw, oh, damn it.
Fuck.
Well, hold on. Let's do this intelligently. Alright, what can I... Well, first of all, let me heal. Let me see, what can I make here? I'll make another shock bolt and one more harpoon. We'll load up the shock bolt. Duck back in between. Grab the shotgun shells. But I literally shocked it to fucking death. Uh-oh. Whoop. Got Joseph's glasses. He's worn the same fucking pair forever because he's a big dumb idiot. Grenade dog. Alright, whatever. Fuck the dog, we're leaving. Wasted enough resources on the stupid dog.
Sorry. It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's alright. Let's focus on finding Kidman.
You just tried to kill me with a dog, Joseph. We're cool. It's all fine. Okay, let's see. Some parts. Could make another. Make a harpoon bolt, just in case.
Jeez, Joseph, all that for a pair of glasses.
God, Joseph, you're so needy with your need to see. And I want to kill the dog, but I don't know that I can. I definitely don't know that I can now. I was gonna say, the game's not gonna let me go back in there. I don't really have the ammo to kill it either, honestly. Is there anything over here I can use? No. Did I get another key? in my inventory? I do, I have another key. Okay, that'll be nice. I'm gonna let the doggy live, because I literally don't think I can fight it. Yeah, chapter 6 clear! Let's save the game! Now we're in chapter 7, The Keeper. Let's try out The Keeper. Look, it's a dead body. What's gonna happen to make this more spooky? Is another dead body gonna appear next to it? Oh, it's sliding out. Oh, so spooky. Oh. Wow, what an amazing... It's actually a really pretty church. I got a thing for stained glass, though, so maybe that's just me. We should use stained glass more often.
That sounded close.
It's alright, I'm here. Nothing is gonna get you.
Kidman?
Get you.
Guys wanna...
Get you.
Wanna yell down there?
You have to stay with me, there's no other way.
Like, hey... We're up here, how'd you get down there? Joseph, come on, man. What? Yeah, sit down. Take a breather.
Hey, Joseph. You still with me?
Uh-oh. He's down.
Sebastian. You ever had the urge to just jump?
Like, might as well jump?
When
jump!
In a high place.
Oh, like that.
Where the subway rolls by.
No, Joseph, I'm not crazy.
Imagine... If you had that urge for a minute straight, then 2 minutes.
You fought it off 3 times now, Joseph. You're learning to stop it.
Yeah,
you're not listening.
You gotta stop it.
I'm not worried about stopping it, Seb. I'm worried about not wanting to stop it.
We'll want to stop it more.
Some part of me wants to turn.
Whoa, a creepy mirror.
I don't know why. And I can't reason it away. It's deeper than that.
It's the evil within.
It's like instinct. And it's getting stronger.
Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, just get him right in the shoulder. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, we about to go to Crazy People Land. No! Uh-oh. That's really big. Yeah, it's really bulky. You shouldn't pick that up. It'll hit everything. I'm gonna tear the church apart with that giant statue. Oh! Oh! Of course. That makes sense. That's how that works. You just drop... Yep. Right. Okay. We're in one of these sections. No. This looks... Here, let me break that. Just with my bare hands. Here's the thing over here I can pick up. Some brain goo. Oh no, Leslie's down here with me.
I'd better start searching for my partners.
All of them? It's in here. Ugh, nothing. Okay, I don't... Oh my god, hit the pot. There you go. Anybody up here? Oh, that dude's pretty dead. Oh, I got some parts. I can make another harpoon. And there's a bomb down there. Lovely. Oh, that's a... is that a portrait of Christopher Walken? It's a lot like... Oh, it's the missing Pope guy. Or pastor. Whatever. Whichever one he is. You know, Pope. Parish guy. Same difference. That looks like progress? But this is protected by a bomb, so I don't know which one's real progress. Oh, that's a... It beeped. I don't think I can back... Oh, what the... Oh, come on. And hello, anime girl. 2005, I assume, or just the number 5. Oh, hey, look, big brain juice. Oh, so this was not progress. It was just get blown up and be bad at the fucking minigame. Break the pots. And get more parts. It's all going well. I don't... Why has he got blood coming out of his eyes? That, why would you draw that in a portrait? Imagine if you did, if Lincoln's portrait just had big blood spurts all over it. That'd be really messed up. Shouldn't do that. Oh shit, those are... Okay. Alright. Okay, so I gotta be stealthy here. If I wanna do this. Alright. Just gonna move. Is anybody... Well, okay. There goes that idea. Your fat, chubby legs. There we go. Ow, ow. Alright. Okay, that went terribly. That broke me pretty quick. Oh, man. Bloody handprints. Why wouldn't you? Take advantage of the terrain when outnumbered. Fatter enemies have more health. Yes, I beat the ring girl, like, a while back. That was, a lot of fire. I remember a lot of fire, and it was pretty bad for her. That's mainly what happened. Oh, there we go. What we got. I know there was stuff, like, stuff over here. And then that's where the bomb was. And then there were parts over here, okay. I got this. Oh, I didn't... There's a bottle here. That is useful. Now I can just get rid of that. Fuck. That's embarrassing. I'm really bad at those. Alright, how many syringes do I have? Oh, I got 2. Alright, fine. Yeah, jab me with 1. Alright, so I can't stealth the upcoming dudes. I apparently just gotta go loud. So if that's the case, I might as well take out 1. Like, immediately. Okay, I got this. Okay.